Good morning. Cam, what time is it?
9 o'clock.
9 o'clock. It is 9 o'clock in the WTC clubhouse. Cam's coming back from a little issue. I've got a lactic session, got 120, 150, 180, times two. So I'm excited for that. We've just got the warm-up going at the moment and we're gonna get on with the session and I'll update you as we go through.
I'm representing the African Violet today.
Shug.
Real estate?
Hey, it's a pleasure. Good to meet you.
And Gustavo Frank of Los Morios Romanos.
How many times would they say I'm the smoothest? Truth is, I never not moved this way. My trench coat leather, my shoes are suede. Biggie don't step on my pubis, babe. Walk ages in these trainers, but I ain't tripping and losing faith.
We ready? Spikes on?
Yeah,
ready
spikes
to go?
On. Wore them once and now they're really dirty. Because I walked on the grass and I've really let myself down here. Really let myself down.
Yeah, not impressed.
Been tested without a question why they on net with Q&A. She say I'm a son of a gun but really miss me like she's shooting strays. It's cool, it's great, but it's more fun when you use your waist. Made than a man like Kano with the able use of moving.
Halfway
through the session, how are we feeling?
She's alright, she's a tough one, but. We'll get through.
Yeah.
We'll get through it.
We're gonna match the times from the first set.
Try. Well, bloody well try. I'll cut the last bit.
Yeah, we need to edit that out.
We'll edit that out. Yeah, I will try. I'll try and match the times. But let's see what happens.
Let's do it. In search for P's on my P's and Q's, man. Step out the queue, you can lose your place. And I seen it, bro. And you see, I'm the CEO. Teaching my team how to aim for the head and no waist, no lead, no knees and toes. Mission accomplished. I think we might have hit some lactic.
Some heart rate.
What do you reckon?
Quads. I'm not happy with me. Oh, jelly legs. Not a nice session.
No?
No, quads and glutes.
Good session. Good session. But they've been
involved. How you waiting up on street with bro?
Only Jesus knows. But still I'm here counting my blessings. I ain't account all the lessons. Found out in the drought just got man use one hand when I'm counting my bridges. Can you really doubt I'm a legend? All the hours round the clock that I put.
Been interrupted by the dogs. The track. Mum's got the dogs. The mascots.
Mascots here.
Look, she's just sat next to the door.
Just to get
Julian! She wants to be as white as Duke. Need some work, Jess.
James is leaving us now. Done with the session. Got a bit of RDLs left and then we'll be done. Just got back from the session. I'm gonna make some lunch, or well, heat up some lunch. Thanks, Fuel Hub. Shout out, Fuel Hub. And then gonna get to physio, get some treatment. Lunch today, we have got some chicken thighs. What? Absolutely annihilated. That's grand. Honestly, massive, massive shout out to Fuel Hub. They're unbelievable. Unbelievable meals, very fast, quick and easy. Big fan. Arrived at the physio, got a bit of a treatment session. Got a bit of a treatment session from the session today and the week that I've had and getting me ready for a big weekend of running. I've got a big session on Saturday, so gotta make sure I'm fit and ready for that. So looking forward to it.
Hollywood go. Go. Hollywood Co. Go.
Oh, that's well needed, well needed. Gonna head home, probably eat again. But yeah, that was a typical Wednesday. Well, a Wednesday since I've been back running. Anyway, yeah, athlete life.